Hello students, very good morning. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today for class 7 students, we are going to discuss assignment 15 on number system worksheet 2. Okay, now let us see the first question. What is it saying? The product of the divisors of 18 is product of the divisors. Okay, whether you want product of the divisors or number of divisors or sum of the divisors, whatever it may be, the very first step is whatever given number we have, that we have to write in its standard form. What is standard form? You have to write the given number into the product of prime factors. That is the first step. Now, let us try to see that. Solution, if you take 18, we can write as 2 times of 9. That is 2 times of 9 is nothing but 3 square. So, 2 to the power of 1 into 3 square. That is the standard form of 18. Okay, now what is asking? Product of divisors. Actually, product of the divisors of, suppose we have a number n is equal to some prime number p1 power n1 into p2 power n2 into some p3 power n3, so on. If you have a natural number n in such a way that it is like p1 power n1 into p2 power n2 into p3 power n3, so on. Product, first step is, if you find out divisors of n, that is divisors of n. What is divisors of n for us? n1 plus 1 into n2 plus 1 into n3 plus 1, so on. This is what we call as divisors of n. If you have divisors of n as d of n, product of the divisors of n, okay, product of the divisors of n, we are trying to find out. Product of divisors of n, that is given by n to the power of divisors of n upon 2, n to the power of divisors of n upon 2, that is the formula in finding product of the divisors. So product of the divisors of n is equal to so and so. If at all d of n is this, we can say product of the divisors of n as n to the power of d of n by 2. Now using this, we are going to solve this, okay? So already we have 18 as 2 to the power of 1 into 3 square. Therefore, first let us find out divisors of n. What is divisors of n now? 1 plus 1 into, n is 18 here, n is 18. So divisors of n is 1 plus 1 into 2 plus 1. That is nothing but 2 into 3, that is 6. Therefore, product of divisors of n is otherwise 18. This 18 I am taking as n. Product of divisors of n is equal to n to the power of divisors of n by 2. So that is going to be n is 18 here, 18 to the power of divisors of n. Divisors of n I got as 6. 6 by 2. That is nothing but 18 whole cube. So what is the answer for this question? 18 whole cube. So 18 whole cube means that is the second option. Okay. What is the procedure? First step is given number n, we have to convert as product of primes. That is first. Otherwise, we call it as standard form. Second step, find out its divisors, number of divisors. That is d of n. Then product of divisors of n is given by n to the power of d of n by 2. So n is the given number, d of n stands for divisors of n. If you substitute the values, we get the required answer. Okay. Now we'll move to the next question. The product of factors of 2 to the power of 10, product of divisors or product of factors, both are nothing but the same. So 2 to the power of 10. So what is the thing here is, let n is equal to 2 to the power of 10. Here no need to convert it into product of primes because already it is given as 2 to the power of 10. Okay. Now only the thing is d of n, number of factors of n. Factors of n. What is the formula? Here only we have one prime number, so that is 10 plus 1, 11. 11 is the answer for that. 11. Therefore, product of factors of n, product of factors of n. What is the formula I told you? N to the power of d of n by 2. That is otherwise, n is 2 to the power of 10 hold to the power of 11 by 2. Okay, that is otherwise 2 to the power of 10 into 11 by 2. Okay, it is in the form of a to the power of m whole power n, a to the power of m into n, a to the power of m into n. So 2 1s are and 2 5s are. So that is equal to 2 to the power of 5 11s 55. So the answer for this question is 2 to the power of 55. So out of the given options, third option is 2 to the power of 55. So that is the right answer for this question. Okay, here also we are using the formula n of product of n factors of n as n power d of n by 2. Here we did not convert n into the product of primes because already it is given as product of primes. Okay, now we'll move to the next question. The product of divisors of 24 is, product of divisors of 24 is, 24 if you take, that is nothing but 3 into 8, that is 3 to the power of 1 into 8 means 2 cube, or we can say it is 2 cube into 3 power 1. Okay, so that is a we can say, or we can say it as 2 cube times of 3 power 1. Let us write in order. This is the order. First the least prime, then the value of prime will increase. 2 cube times of 3 power 1. Now what is he saying? Product of divisors. So let us say, let n is equal to 24, that is equal to 2 cube into 3 power 1. Now d of n, what is d of n? Number of divisors of n, or number of factors of n. That is nothing but, here 3 plus 1 into 1 plus 1, that is 4 into 2, that is equal to 8. Number of divisors is equal to 8. Therefore, product of divisors of n is equal to same formula, n to the power of d of n by 2. So what is n here? 24. 24 to the power of d of n, that is 8, 8 by 2, that is 24 to the power of 2 1s and 2 4s, so 4, 24 to the power of 4. So what is the right option here? First option is the right option, that is 24 to the power of 4. Okay, here also we applied the same logic. Now we'll move to the next question. The product of divisors of 128 is, solution, 128 again we have to write as product of primes. So it is 2 if you divide, that is 6 times and 4 times, again with 2, that is 3 times and 2 times, 32, again with 2 if you divide, that will be 16, again with 2, that is 8, again with 2, that is 4 times, again with 2, that is 2 times. How many 2s are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 128 we can write as 2 to the power of 7. Okay, 2 to the power of 7. Therefore, we can say, let n is equal to 128 is equal to 2 power 7. Now d of n, d of n is, what is d of n? Number of divisors of n. That is equal to 7 plus 1. What is 7 plus 1 for us? 8. Okay, therefore, number already we found out. So what is asking now? Product of divisors. Product of divisors of n. So what is the formula? N to the power of d of n by 2. Same formula, n to the power of d of n by 2. That is equal to, n is 128 to the power of d of n, that is 8 by 2. That is nothing but 128 whole power, 8 by 2 is nothing but 4. 128 to the power of 4. 128 to the power of 4. Okay, or else no option is there in that way. So let us try to write 128 as 2 to the power of 7. 2 to the power of 7 whole power 4. That is nothing but 2 to the power of 7 4s are 28. 2 power 28. As this option is not present in the options, again we have to convert 128 into the product as 2 power 7. That is 2 power 7 whole power 4. That is 2 power 28. 7 4s we have to multiply because it is in the form of a power m whole power n. That is a power mn. So 2 power 28. There is an option 2 power 28, that is fourth option. So fourth option is the right answer for this particular question. Okay, now we'll move to the next question. The product of divisors of 75 is, 75 if you take, let us divide with 3, so that will be 25, 5 5s are 25. So 75 we can write as 3 power 1 into 5 square. So standard form of 75 is 3 power 1 into 5 square. Let us take n as that. Let n is equal to 75. that is 3 power 1 into pi square. Therefore, first step is finding d of n, that is number of divisors of n. D of n is how much for us? 1 plus 1 times of 2 plus 1. That is nothing but 2 into 3, that is 6. Therefore, product of divisors of n, same formula, n to the power of d of n by 2. Okay, so n is 75 for us, 75 to the power of d of n, that is 6 upon 2, that is 75 to the power of 6 by 2, that is 3. 75 to the power of 3, 75 to the power of 3, that is second option. 75 whole cube, that is the second option. So second option is the right answer for this particular question. Okay, that is the end of this today's assignment. Thank you. Have a good day.